Hey, what's going on, guys? Time for 22 back with some more Evil Within, so let's just hop back in.
Oh, the hostess. Yes. Leslie was being treated here years ago. He'd come here thinking it was familiar and safe.
You know where we are?
Just ahead is the hospice my brother runs. He'll take us in.
That didn't answer my question.
I honestly don't know. For all I know, I'm losing my mind and you're just a delusion. But I'd like to think I still have a shred of dignity. I should protect my patient as an officer of the law.
I hope his brother's not a jerk, too.
But, yeah. I'd like to apologize for the... I guess you could say quality that my first part of this was, where I didn't... I told myself not gonna use the machine gun or rocket launcher, so we'll equip that there. And for now, I'll put this there. Oh. Three beats one. Okay. Alright. Take that. Take that. Take that. Thank you. And then we'll just go... No. Are you... Keep the regular ones quit. No need to go to the...
We must be going.
Oh, gotta wait till they burn. I thought you burn it and then kick it or something. That would be... Well, let's keep them moving. Can you go in through here? Yes, you can. This is not where you want to go in, though. What's that? Oh. Oh, I don't know why. But you don't find that weird, bud, that your brother's got that neck? I'm pretty sure this is his... Hospice too? You don't find it weird that that's just sitting in the back there? Yeah, this is the place, I'm pretty sure. Oh, gimme. I know it's probably not fun to watch a new game plus playthrough of this game, but like I said, I haven't played in a while. Main reason I'm playing is because the second one got announced and I wanted to go through it and I thought maybe you guys would want to see. I don't know. I don't have very many, well, yet anyways, very many of the games to play that you would all enjoy watching. Then again, I wouldn't be so sure because I haven't showed them to you guys, but whatever.
Gosh, what could have happened here?
The most recent, newest game that's coming out soon. I thought there was one. Quiet.
Hush, hush. Don't you fret.
Doc, no, don't.
Valerio, it's me.
The good doctor is here.
This is my brother, Valerio. Leslie's original doctor.
Peel away. Yes, expose everything.
Hey, what are you doing?
Good night. Oh, I thought I had that. No?
Impossible.
There we go.
Couldn't be roofing.
Ooh, just need to, like, stop talking and riddles or whatever and just come out. Well, some little way and just come out with what you're trying to say. I don't see why it matters where you do it. He's just gonna get in there right anyway. Yeah. I don't know why. I think you'd be able to see inside of it. Oh! Forgot that happened. Where do I have keys to now? What's over here? Bottle. Brain juice.
Leslie?
That came from outside.
Just or one evil sounding dude. I'm insane. He's some kind of evil thing like that. I mean, yeah, I know that's what's going on, but I just kind of want to make sure I get everything. See? There's an agony bolt, some more brain juice, some boxes, huh? Let's roll. Go out. I'm just trying to make sure I find all the stuff. Seriously, how many matches can I carry? I remember there being that. Being able to carry. Well, you were something. Weird sight. I don't know why I burned you. You're already dead. Full round. Okay, good. Thank you. Alright. Well, that's everything in here then. Let's go. Which house? Where is this kid? Oh. I hate that so much. very much dislike that. Okay, 10 matches is my max. Oh, you left some brain. Okay, am I going here or what?
What's wrong with this kid?
Oh. Hey! Kind of thinking about it now. This game had some pretty trippy moments, but the second one, I hope it has, like, I don't know if I've talked about it before in my last video, but I hope that it has, like, way trippier things. Like, I don't think one shows up anytime soon, but if it does, then, not for a while, actually, but when it does show up, I'm definitely gonna point it out. Or, I don't even need to be pointed out, I don't already know it. See it. I better be able to keep my axe, because I know what I'm gonna use it on.
Help me.
Leslie!
Help me.
Oh, thank heavens! Dr. Jimenez is here! Settle down!
Wait, Doc. I think something's coming.
Settle down.
Oh. Lucky hit, I guess.
Is it over? Are you still out there?
I think you'd know, because one, some weird creature would be coming in there after you. What have we got here?
Is it dead? Did you kill it?
Shut up. I think that's us. That there is our character. Yeah, that's kind of about it for...
This place is a death trap. Is there anywhere safe at all?
I think that's unlikely.
Most likely. Yeah. Oh.
Get out. Can't get out.
We must be going this way.
Can't get away. Can't get away.
I've lost it. Something kind of like this. This is the closest thing.
The stairs are gone.
We must be collectively losing our minds.
Losing our minds. Losing our minds.
Losing our minds. Losing our minds. Losing our minds.
Oh, God. No. Rovik, it is you.
Who the hell are you?
No! Don't follow!
You have very smart thinking, Sebastian. You see someone like that at the end of a hallway, and someone tells you not to follow, but what are you gonna do? Oh, we're gonna follow him. Hey. Oh, it's down here. What? Really, one? Let's go
away.
Oh.
Doctor? Leslie?
Has anyone actually tried going down the whole hallway? Like, this whole hallway here? Does anything happen? Oh, it just switches. Okay. Makes sense. Oh. Okay. That's a shiny. Like that, too. I hope that the second one is just has some really, really good moments like
this. What is going on here?
Okay, we just went from being in a hallway to in a whole room. That's not even the best part that's like that. That's just the most close one that I've seen. I think you wanted to empty the blood out of the room. Don't know why you can't jump up from there. There we go. Come on. Oh! I just noticed it last second. Well, that goes to show you how well I can notice things. Oh, no, wait, not yet. Hang on, I gotta... That's not what I wanted to do! I wanna crouch, but I forgot the other side. Climb up here, come on, seriously? You can't do it, but I know they can. Here, it only happens there. That's game over to get this ammo. 12, 11. I've got 4 regular bullets. 5 shots for that. I wanted to make sure it was loaded. And 5 for this, too. Oh, that was right there, too. I could probably make more. I think this is what I wanted to mess with. Okay. And jump. Thank you. That is not what I wanted to have happen. Oh. Okay, never mind. I still didn't want that to happen. I just thought it was gonna blow up or something. I know you don't have to, but I'd kind of like to get the blood out of here, because I can't remember if that had much to do in the way of the enemy coming out to spawn in. I'm not going to heal. I'm only going to wait until I absolutely need it. That's another little thing I'm going to do since I'm playing on New Game Plus Casual. That's not the one either. Set off that trap, you know. Oh, is it right there? Is it up? It's up there, isn't it? You know, I'm gonna leave that there. Alright, well. You know what? I'm just gonna leave it. Forget it. Hi. I really don't want that eye. Oh, where'd you come from? Oh, over there. Oh, that was a wasted shot. Oh! Oh god, now I know what's coming up now. I just remembered. I hate the damage so much. Still not gonna heal. So creepy. And anyone who's seen this part of the game, you know what I'm talking about. I also hate the fact that she's coming back in the second one. This is a jar of that there. I guess that's how they draw you in, to get scared by it. Okay, how do you run again? No! Just running the first second that thing pops up.
Shit, I'd better run.
Ugh, stop it. Stop. Oh god. I don't like it.
Oh, it's not. Huh? Oh! Oh, I thought it was in here. I got so scared. No, I'm trying to turn the light back on, dum-dum.
What is it with you?
That's really what you're gonna say at this time, this moment in time? Get in. I know her little secret. God, I hate that thing. I don't think I'm done with it yet. No. I just wanted to run and never look back at that freaking thing. One shot again. Yes, whatever. This is the only gun that I've got a whole lot of ammo for. You kind of follow the same kind of rule of hers, but she's 10 times creepier, but oh! Well, that scared the crap out of me. I guess I know not to shoot him now, huh? Shot him once, wait, and then dead. I'm not gonna shoot him now, oh, really? I'm gonna take a break here. There we go. I thought something was coming up here, like. Oh, here's the part actually. Something like that. I absolutely love this part. Just that whole thing was awesome. Like I said, I'm gonna do 2 chapters every Let's Play I do, so I know that I probably should do more, but the parts are getting a little, like, well, I guess that wasn't too long, but I think the next part was kind of long, and if it doesn't end up being long, I'll play halfway into the...
Seems someone wants me hospitalized.
I'll play halfway into the third part.
Necessary for me, my ass.
It's been a while since your last visit.
Oh, there you are. Nothing to read, huh? Can we go in here? Yes, we can. I'm gonna spend some upgrade points. Well, they're all up to three at least, so let's look here now. Let's go with the sniper rifle and shotgun. Weapons. That's right, I fully upgraded the agony. Bolt. Critical on the sniper is good enough. That too. Let's upgrade. Accuracy's good. How's... I'm not really worried about that, because I'm not going to... I don't really use it very much, probably. Alright, I'm going to spend one more, and then I'm going to head on out now. Alright. Let's head on back. Oh, hey. Shotgun? Nope. Explosive bolt. He's watching. We can't leave. Oh, hey! There was a piece right there. I know a couple of people who have been looking for those pieces and... Someone crying. Yeah, just gonna get that out. Oh! I didn't even see the thing in the corner in the first place. Now I kind of don't want to play the second one, because I know it'll probably be a whole lot scarier. One of them. Shotgun, shotgun, shotgun. There you are. And there you go. It's easy to tell when they're dead because they don't go invisible. Nope. Nope, nope, no. I know I'm supposed to go through there, I'm pretty sure, but... Oh, hey, is that another one? No. I was just curious. I'm not liking all this blood.
Looks like I have to get down.
Yeah. Music in this game. What the heck? No. Thing you want to shoot because it's creepy as heck, but you can't shoot it because it's just there for some reason to scare you. Hi there, Jack. It's over here. See, I don't like that eye thing for that reason, too. So then I'll know one of them's in here rather than getting the nice pleasant surprise of them smacking me. Pretty sure I need a key or something for this, yeah. Just wanted to prove it to myself.
Need to find a key card.
Yeah. I'm gonna wait till I'm down to 4 bullet shots to use so that I can... Well, never mind, I'm not even trying to explain or else I'm just gonna go on some long rant about it. What was that? I think for the invisible guys, the game should have it set up so that you don't know they're in the room. So that it's, you know, scary when they hit you. See, like that. I know, now I know there's one in here. I mean, yeah, you can notice them kind of easily. I know he was there because he kicked the chair over and that. Wasn't this game supposed to... Oh, was that something else? I don't know why I thought I heard that in this game was supposed to be kind of like a random generated type thing, so if you die, the enemies won't do the same area or patrol they did before. You know, so like, say if I died from one of them in here, the one that kicked the chair over, if I had died from him, his movements would have changed and he wouldn't kick the chair over. Instead, he'd already be like around or behind me, maybe, or something like that. They're still creepy, as the fact that you can't see them, but it's just, it would be a whole lot creepier if you didn't know they were here. Like, I just thought maybe that was the game doing its little thing where it tries to scare the crap out of you. Instead, though, there actually was something, and I knew that because of the eye that showed up. Letting me know that there was one in here. Again, you're still gonna follow that guy. I know it's part of the game, but I mean, who in their right mind is gonna follow a guy who looks like that? That's where Joseph is. A little tricky mind trick. Now there's no door. And now I'm gonna look around a little bit eventually. Rovik, I believe. Oh, what? I know what happened if you press the button.
Assimilation of subject's consciousness. Initial symptoms, sharp pain and brainstem at centered on insertion point. Followed by gradual onset of hemorrhaging as capillaries dilate. Over time, degradation of the ego generates strong suicidal tendencies. They lose who they are and become clay, completely reshapable in my image.
Oh, no way.
But not me. Something keeps me from staying completely within.
Yeah, I think if you push... I think you have to push one, and if you push the wrong one, you die. Oh, you have to do it. I thought maybe there was like a hint on these. I'm sorry. The game is just such a trip. Oh, they're all gonna go there, and that's gonna make the full door, isn't it? A little kid. And no, I don't mean like that. I mean like kid ghost, I guess. I should have said a little kid ghost. I very much look like kid ghosts in video games. Aww, it's what I think it is. I don't know. So I have to find a hint then somewhere maybe? Well. What is wrong with this dude? I mean, yeah, I guess that, I mean, that's horrible, but it's at least a lot, you know, different than this. And that. Because I can already see how that's supposed to end. And that one. What if that just kind of looks humane compared to these two? It is what I think it is. Well, if I have any general hint of what to do, I guess this one. It's a video game, but it's different to me. Even more effed up traps of Rubik. See what they've got in the way for hints here. Live front one, a dead one. You gotta look for a hint somewhere, all the time. Betcha there is one, yep. I kinda got lucky the first time, I think. It's a live one, though. It's playing that natural game trick on ya, if I'm right. What I mean by that is like how it's like, it tricks you into thinking. All of Rubik's victims, maybe? That whole thing? But what I meant is like, it's the right side, and then you naturally think, oh, it's the left one, so they already did the right. So you do the left one, but then you think, when you get to the next room, it's gonna be the right one. Never that. It's always the left one again. It's a natural little trick. Oh, there he is. There, there, man.
Joseph. Do you hear that?
We need to get out of here.
Right. Still got a little fight left in me.
I also see that the, speaking back to Evil Dead 2, I see that the lantern, it takes so long to get that out. The lantern's been replaced with a flashlight. Something in the lockers. I know there's something in one of them. Oh, why did I think that was gonna work? It's in one of them. Thought it was gonna be actually a little scarier, to be honest. Creepy, granted, but you know, not exactly creepy. You're gonna say that now, even though they're all up and walking? No. I got my aim. Ow.
Out of ammo.
Yep. What's that last guy? Just getting a little light. No, I do have that. But, meh. Pretty. Ooh. A lot faster with the reloading.
Pretty sophisticated. Why would they put a bomb like this?
Do you think we can get past it?
Stand back. Let me see if I can disarm it.
So maybe this is gonna actually be a protection thing. While he does that, you gotta protect him. But I guess not.
What is it with this sound? I thought it was something electronic.
Joseph, after Connolly, I thought...
I don't know what came over me. I haven't been feeling well, but...
Yeah, I think...
Let's just get out of here. There's something wrong with this place.
Once this chapter ends, that's when I'm gonna end the gameplay. This video's going pretty good. Gone pretty far. There's a safe point right here. I'm good. I don't need no saving.
Kidman!
Get me out of this thing!
Wait a minute. It's another trap. Look.
Well, they look like they're trying to get me.
Joseph, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. I think you better get down here.
Oh, definitely.
Hold on, I'm coming. Shit, let's hurry up.
For one.
How many of these things are there?
But why? There he goes.
Fuck.
How do we get her out of this thing?
Come
on! I think I gotta follow the... What? Whoa!
There's still something nearby.
More of them on the move. Don't be a hero. Back off.
These are the ones with masks. Oh, what is?
Out of ammo.
No. oh, what? Sit down. Oh, wow. I'll record that.
that dynamite.
Can't you shoot the dynamite? Yep. Dang, my question. No. Okay.
Kidman needs help.
Alright, that should have opened the door then, the guy that came out of here. No, come on.
Damn it. That was close.
You better come have a look at this.
Where are you?
I can't get the thing open. I think there's another control panel around here. We're running out of time.
Where do these cables go?
I'll go. Tell me what to do.
Even though the thing's a lot higher than that. I bet all of those are gonna bust open on the way back. Or I could have shot them open while I was going and heading down and deal with them, but that's kind of filling up bad.
We need to move.
You know, bet in the
Look at the control panel. It's got the same kind of dials, right?
Yeah, a top one and a bottom one.
Set the upper dial to 22 and the lower dial to 5.
Yeah.
22 on top. Are you all right?
Wow.
Joseph, Kidman.
Let's jump down from here. Yes, I can.
Hang on, I'm coming.
Where'd they go?
Oh, right here. Hey, wait. All right, I will be right back. Alright, time to get back into it. Doesn't look like there's anything in here, so... This would be the place to throw some of the invisible dudes.
Kidman, you there?
I have no
clue. Hang on!
Good. You are, yep.
Bumps, we're fine. It looks like the door's locked from the other side.
Question. Maybe we can lift this enough for Kidman to go under and open it from the other side.
We're counting on you.
All right.
I'm glad you're both all right.
It's odd, though. Why would they catch you instead of just killing you?
Maybe he didn't see me as a threat.
He? Doors.
As much as I want to end this part here because I know what's coming up, I said I'd beat do two chapters video. You know what? I'm gonna go in there real quick. I'm not gonna save. Her character in this. I don't remember if they ever tell
her.
I don't think they ever say much.
Fine.
Fine.
well at all. You do take care of yourself.
They were like, what, right here? And he's all the way back here after that. What the heck? Still don't understand a couple of things about this game. Oh yeah, I did get a key. I got two. I've opened a good number of these. I'm gonna finish off, and the one in here finishing off this row. Ooh, four? Nice. Oh, no. Finish off with that one. Yay! What is that? Sniper ammo? Guess it is. How much? One. Table was another one? No, I thought it did. Alright, well that should be that whole row done. Now I've just gotta start at the top. And what about on this side? Two more there too. How much of the map do I have discovered? First, okay. Not much, huh? I need I'm assuming all you get is an achievement once you get it, or maybe it makes a picture of something. I don't know. There's little blood droplets in the air. But you know what? While I'm at it, I'm gonna make some bolts. Explosive. Well, looks like we're going for an hour then, this one. Ah! Magnum shots, I bet. I do remember how to fight the Laura, I think? The chick with the blood and all that. I know how to fight her, so that's probably gonna be an unentertaining fight. But I don't care because I really don't like that boss. It's just so freaking creepy. Look at that. I'll do that in a bit when I'm done recording. Okay, almost hit that again. Yeah, I want the pieces. Sit down. Oh. What? I just heard like a trip or something go off and I was like, hold up, what's happening here? And then that happens. Kick. shooting it, light it on fire? Oh, no. I see one little arm pop out. That thing so much. And now the story behind her actual, like, when she was alive. I know what happened, but I just hate that thing. Kidding me. Aw. Stupid bird. I've been trying to shoot you. Trying to hit the thing. I didn't even know you could shoot the raven. Right? Is that right? I don't know. Crow? Raven? One of the two? I didn't know you could shoot it. I thought you could just shoot the thing on top of it. Oh, here's her area, too. Since I know the secret behind her, whatever, might as well get to doing what you gotta do. Now that I think about it, knowing how her fight probably would go on a harder difficulty, I'm kinda happy to be playing this like this for the first. I'm not saying that I really wanted to play it on, but I wanted to play it on hard. That is annoying, for one. If I can get in here without setting her off. I know how to beat her, so I'm just getting rid of, like, the... I know she didn't have that, but I think there's one more around here. I'm just looking for them all. I want to keep this fight as short as possible because I hate her thing. I hate the way the sounds are when she's moving around and all that. It's so freaking creepy. Okay, now let's do this. I know that's not going to be the end of it. Yeah, called it. Ah! Oh. I know we're still not done, lady. Done? Well, I guess for those of you who haven't played it, well, that's how you beat her easily then. And if you haven't played it and are watching this, I apologize for all the spoilers I've been giving out. Oh well. I think after this could be the end of a chapter. Still a little bit to go. And be quiet.
Go home. Go home.
Subject's case history cites developmental delays. Indicates issues. Communication. Social cognition. Repetitive behaviors. Signs of synesthesia reported. Genealogy suggests increased susceptibility to external stimuli. Pattern adaptiveness. Could you be what I've been searching for all these years? And under my own nose? Unbelievable. There can be no mistake. This one is. compatible.
I don't know what he meant by compatible. I get it a little bit, it's not... Well...
What in the hell?
I forgot about that thing. Dunzo. And that's the end of chapter 5. So, save that. No, I want to save it. See what that is. Okay. So, as I said, 2 chapters of recording, so that's that for today, and I'll see you guys in part 3. Adios.